As you can see, this is a beautiful beach full of garbage that has been thrown around and washed up onto the beach. It's just littered everywhere, garbage all around the turtle nests. We just found a new mangrove area, so we're gonna go look around and see if we can find some sloths. His love is deeper than the sea. His mercy. A common misconception is that pygmy sloths only eat mangrove leaves. Pygmy sloths eat more than just red mangrove leaves. Here you can see a pygmy sloth eating inga tree flowers. We've also witnessed them eating cecropia leaves. We are walking along the beach, finding lots of trash, and we actually just found some people chopping down a tree right now on Escudo Island. Yesterday we heard a chainsaw. We really need to educate these people as fast as we can about what they're doing to the environment.
Be still. There is a river that flows from Calvary's tree, a fountain for the thirsty. Your grace that washes over me. Let faith arise.
It's Friday. I'm feeling better out of the hospital. Heading to Ngobe to meet with the president of the Fishermen's Association.
Today is Saturday. We've had some great meetings in Kusapine with the mayor of the town, the cacique of another town. We are on our way to a neighboring town of Guacamayo to talk to the pastor as well as the owner of one of the houses on the island. So here we go. My hands to believe again.